Alright, this is Killer Gym Socks, and I'm going to do a commentary, my first Minecraft commentary. This is my drowning tower, and I'm going to climb up to the top here, show you what I've got. I can't really show you too much because of all the cactus I played around here, or placed around here. I put them here because I was finding out that the monsters were also spawning at the top and falling down to get me. It's not too complicated. It looks complicated. It's just really big. Basically what it is that they spawn at the top in a section that is mossy cobblestone. They being skeletons or creepers. And what they do is they fall into that water current down there, right there, and it pushes them down, and there's two ways to go from there. There's either the right or the left side. They usually fall down onto the left side. To trigger it, a lot of times I just need to go up this ladder on the right, and then they'll just start pouring on down. As you can see right here, they're just falling right into place, and they have nowhere to go. So, you know, I've got myself plenty of light down here so that they don't spawn down here. You know, that would suck trying to get items, you know, that your enemies are dropping and have something spawn up right behind you. And as they die, just like any other drowning trap, their items just gently float to you. I'm hopping up on top here to show you, you know, what it looks like when they fall down, fall through on your side. There's some drowning right there, and you're gonna see one drop here. See, there you go. There's a creeper. He dropped on the right. Let me focus out the view here so you can just watch him drop. I made it out of glass so that you guys could actually see what's going on. I find it a lot more fun to see the monsters dying and see them going through their little kind of mouse trap, you know, that you made for them. I was going to scrap this project because of the fact that they kept spawning in weird places, but, you know, after thinking about it, after my cactus trap, I decided to fix this one. Hope you guys liked it.